The way this project began is we went to the Navy and asked them what their research challenges were. The Navy had a need to protect our coastlines from drug subs. Now, what is a drug sub? It's a very small submarine, has single or twin diesel engines, can go approximately 2,000 miles. They're very, very difficult to detect. You can't see them from the sky, you can't see them from satellite images. About the only way that people have been able to detect them is from the underwater sound they create.
Acoustic detection software.
What is it?
Acoustic detection software. Finding things underwater.
Our solution has been to create large numbers of acoustic sensing vehicles that can detect these drug subs. And we quickly realized that if we were going to make large numbers of these, that we couldn't spend a lot of time in the lab sculpting foam and connecting things to foam. That we needed to get commercial parts. So the base of our boat is a boogie board.
When I started working this summer, they had two boats. So my first step was physically manufacturing four other boats. The main platform is a boogie board, and then two sump pumps for propulsion, a hose from the sump pump to a nozzle, and then a bracket on the front and the back to hold the sump pump and the hose.
And on top of this boogie board, we have an airtight first aid box that contains all of our equipment.
So, let's see. I actually have never even put everything in here, but I don't even know if it's there.
And that includes our two single board computers, our acoustic data gathering equipment, the batteries that we need to power this boat. So getting all the equipment to fit in was quite a packing challenge.
Done.
So here's our vision. What we envision is a collection of our boats aligned along the coastline, listening. We're going to actually take the acoustic signals being collected by our instruments and use those to control the swarm.
On each one of our boats, we have a hydrophone attached to it, and it matches that hydrophone data with a GPS point.
It needs to be able to analyze the data that it's receiving from the hydrophone and then tell the other boats and itself to go there.
What we've done with our particular fleet of boats is try to mimic the kind of scenarios that the Navy faces in a realistic environment without paying millions of dollars for an at-sea experiment.
Okay, so I have the first one as 42.317.
Wait one sec.
So we're testing right now hard-coded waypoints. But the boat is driving autonomously to those waypoints. It's going to make a triangle. It's going to go out and then horizontally across the pond and then just come back. So that's this test that we're doing right now.
The field tests for these boats are intensely challenging. We have a lot of components that all have to work together perfectly for a boat to move and take its data. And then on top of that, we have an awful lot of software that has to work perfectly. A student conducting a field test with these boats has a list of about 100 things to worry about.
All right, turning into auto mode.
Okay. So that's what we were seeing last time, and let's just see if it keeps that.
So yeah, it does a circle and then
goes
to the
next. Sometimes it...
Oh, whoa.
Oh, see it does...
It's coming here.
It's... Something's going on.
What is this waypoint that it's trying to go to? And badly.
We need to change the parameter. It wasn't doing that before. We'll try the old parameters.
I love building things, and I think that you need an application. You need a driving force for the code that you write.
One of the exciting things I think for students working on this project is this is not a paper study. We build real things. We do mathematical research on them, and we develop algorithms and so forth. But at the end of the day, we go out and we put these things in water, and we see what they do.
So we're going to set a waypoint on this boat and put it in the water and see it autonomously go to that waypoint. Yep, here we go. So we saw it turn, right? Turn towards that direction. Yep, and now it's just heading that way.
Looks great.
So I think it's working.
Yep.
Yeah?
Perfect.
All right. part of the reason why we've been so motivated this summer is because it's such a meaningful project.
Working on this project for the Navy, trying to get acoustic detection software to work to tell the swarm of boats where to go, it's cool. And like, I want to get up in the morning and go do it.